remoteness clearly is the big issue. As the technology has spread elsewhere, increasingly we're expected to be able to keep pace, but we've not had the facilities to do it.
We are 16 miles from the nearest town. It's peaceful. If the neighbours don't like the music, they go bah. We got broadband, and we would get, if we were lucky, half a meg on a good day. You could just do your email on it, but there was nothing else, basically. You know, no streaming.
I'm a first responder in the area for the Northwest Ambulance Service, and we turn out to life-threatening emergencies. The first responders' problem is that so much more is done online. Signal has been non-existent at times, and because it's been so slow, I have had to step back. Very frustrating.
Today, we are proud to announce the launch of the UK's first 4G home router solution, available nationwide with a professionally installed antenna. EE is also the UK's first network to launch a combined line checker, which allows customers to know which solution is best for them based on their postcode.
I think what EE is doing is transformatory. There's actually a rollout of new masts taking place, so there are going to be new areas of Cumbria which will come online. The great thing about this wireless signal is that it allows you, by bolting something onto the side of your house, to access a radio signal from a mast. And that really is transforming people's lives, partly through the speed we're able to achieve.
The service from EE is actually going to deliver to those households who are on the outskirts or in the isolated parts where they just cannot and never will get fibre.
When we found out about this latest kit, we were very enthusiastic about it, obviously. It's been amazing. The kids will stream their gaming on it. We are now able to use internet TV, catch-up TV, the iPlayer, Netflix, etc. I was just blown away by it, really.
At Christmas, we had grandchildren staying with us, and they found that the speeds were as good as they were getting in the northeast of England.
I was on Facebook anyway, but when you switch Facebook on now, there's an instant download, whereas before it took ages. I've done catch-up TV, I've been on iPlayer. I've signed up for internet banking because now I'm confident that I'm going to be able to do a transaction without losing a signal. It's going to open up a lot of opportunities, I think.
With this better connectivity, I'll be able to take a more active role again. It'll make a huge difference.
It's absolutely vital to get this service, and now it means that they can do the online shopping, they can do the banking, they can keep in touch with the grandchildren via Skype, they can pay their bills, they can actually function like everybody else in the UK.